Every year, the Melbourne Writers' Festival consumes the city, with over 50,000 people wandering the streets between venues. We wanted to keep the punters in the festival, while they're not actually in the festival. So we brought the stories out of the venues and into the streets, and created a campaign written by the city itself. Booklets were given to festival goers. Inside, a map told you where to go. Street stencils told you where to stand. Hold up the page, and the city told the story.